says in the Bible, the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all sin. The blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all sin. That blood was shed for you on that cross. And it was shed that you may be saved today. That you may have love. That you may have the salvation of God. And escape from the judgment of God. For without the covering of Christ, without His righteousness and holiness and purity, there is no hope. Without believing in Christ as your Savior, there is no way to be saved. It's all about believing in Christ. It's all about believing in Him. Not ourselves, but believing in Jesus and knowing Jesus is our righteousness. If you hugged your boyfriend with an oily t-shirt, you will stick your oil on your boyfriend. But if you take your oily t-shirt off and put a nice clean t-shirt on, there'll be no oil getting on your boyfriend. Your heart is like an oily t-shirt. It comes before God, and God cannot have dirt, sin, before Him. But if you put Jesus on, He becomes your clean t-shirt. He becomes your righteousness. And if you believe in Jesus, you can come into the presence of God and know that He will be your Savior. He will